only my personal best because I haven't done it before. So I don't want to do training. If there's anything you guys think I should get, I'm gonna go through all these and some of the topics. Comment in the video, tell me what outfit you think I should get. I'm gonna go back through. Go ahead. Look at all those outfits. Tell me what you think I need. Or does it have to be an outfit to be wearing? There you go. Because, I mean, I don't like to spend a lot of money and have none left over and have to save up for a lot. And keep in mind, these prices do go up as your level gets higher. So, I mean, like, if I'm a starting quarterback, I'll probably get paid about $108 per game, something like that. I was going to get this. Got to collect it from our agent, but we haven't got one yet. At level 3, as you can see, we're gonna get some sponsors, and I guess it's gonna pay us some more money per game. Now, we could auto this, and that's what we're gonna do, because this play works really good. Okay. Now, what's gonna happen in this play, if you don't pay attention to the receiver, I'll tell you what's gonna happen. He's gonna run a slant. But when I that green dot, when I swipe to the side, he's gonna go straight, and then I can throw it deep down. Whoa! So guys, you saw how that happened. Could have been too much training. Could have been. I just don't know. His guesses all gave up on that play. Jay Jackson has to get out there. I'm gonna swipe up and complete again. Another pick. Okay, guys, I think he trained too much with his arm. I don't think the coach is putting him back. No, that's a good one. Come on. There's not going to be a way to lose to the Washington Bobcats. Okay. We're not even going to do that play anymore because it clearly doesn't work towards our advantage. Come on. Our defense is. Okay, there it goes. Hello. Okay, guys. You clearly saw that. We got kick return touchdown. Coach still haven't put me in. Must not trust me. But that's probably why I'm gonna take this L. I really don't know how. As you see, I am recording at 6 o'clock in the morning. Just to get these videos to you guys. Thanks. And thank you for all you subscribers that subscribe to my channel. Let's get this pass deep. There we go. The strength came in handy. He had his arm a little bit rested. Now come on. Well, at least I got one catch. I mean, one reception in the game. Got $15 on that. We're 2-2, as you can see. We need to climb up the ranks. Okay. We're gonna drink this. I don't wanna get any gloves yet. I'm gonna get some more drinks. Lifestyle, see if we can get anything. Something like that. Like an easy swag way or something. But we don't have enough money for that. I'll get an outfit. Let's go to the casino. We'll do that after the outfit. Nope, we can't. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna play the game so we have some money. We don't wanna lose in the casino. You guys 4 games in one video, and I'm gonna try doing this a little bit more so the season go quicker and I can go through more games. Now, again, leave a comment under the video. Tell me which kind of game you want me to play in. I might have them and I might not, so go ahead and comment and we'll be out there making plays in whatever game you pick. And if you're challenging me to do something on this season, go ahead and do that under the video, like something like 10 touchdowns, something like that. I already have 2 on the season, just to let you know. Okay. No, after 4, I believe, on the season. Actually, come on, we're gonna run the slot cross. Now, if we threw it correctly, this play could work perfectly fine. I'm waiting. There it goes. That's exactly what I want. I want them to back up into coverage. Let's go. I'm about to get to the TD. Take it all the way, homie. Let's go. Okay, that's 5 touchdowns. Let's see. Or if I was right with 2, then that's 3 touchdowns. Let's go. Find a way to get that TD. You already know. The boy JB, Ali out there making plays. Okay, there we go. 14-7. We got this dub. We're going to, just so you guys can leave with the winning record. I'm trying to play one more game, making us 4-2. And, I'm not doing anything right now. I don't want to waste any of my stamina. I don't think that stamina's going to last for a whole 2 quarters, because they might decide to put me in a lot. Okay, we're playing the St. Louis Stallions. Now, what we really want to do is establish a really good lead, because our defense doesn't do that much. I'm pretty sure, yep, they just scored. So, okay. Now, I have to get a good pass downfield. That play was locked, so I couldn't get on the field on that play. Of course, I got to punt the ball. Wait, 3 fumbles. Okay, we got the ball. Okay, we scored, guys. You know, make them play. I just helped our team. Well, not really. I mean, tactically help the team get that fumble back. Okay, so they got a turnover. We're gonna run this straight under over. And we're gonna try getting him, like, real deep. Right about there. Oh, he got sacked on that play. It wasn't a sack because they clearly got the ball off. They still wanted to count it as a sack. Straight over under. There you go. Try doing it again. You might get off that block. There we go. Just had to get the yard because I had a feeling that he was coming over to attack me. So I just wanted to be safe. They got a turnover. But I think this is going to be a pretty good game. Going to the 4th quarter. We're trying not to give them a lot of time. And they got the field goal. At this point, the coach is. Put me in. Okay, there you go. I don't know. You know, guys, we're on the slot cross. Just hoping that the defenders are backing up. Here we go. Right about there. There we go. I was hoping he'd go out of bounds, something like that. We can get this. Oh, God. Oh. You know what? I don't want to leave you guys with the winning record. So we're going to play one more game. Okay. I really don't want to work on that play. We got a sponsor, as you can see. Now we're going to do some training. It's a thing I need to do some action training. I guess we'll do that. But, in the last All-Star quarterback, you got to pick which training you wanted to do. Okay, they're backing up. I think through a touchdown in practice, you already know they can't handle your boy. They cannot handle your boy. So we're going to try running that play in the game and see if it works as successful. Okay, now we got our sponsor. Yeah, select him. Okay. We have 4 training points. What can we get now? To miss out on that, we don't have enough money, guys. We have to get to the game and stuff, so I want to get a slap. There we go. Yeah, right. The team likes it, everybody likes it because it's your boy. Okay, here we go. We're gonna be playing the Carolina Mustangs, I would assume the Carolina Panthers. We're 3-3 right now. We need to find a break in this season and get this winning record. Okay, we're gonna run the straight over under play again. How good that works. Okay, here we go. like him to get right in front of the defenders. And if we didn't throw like a lob, we probably could have had him. Only if he tricked that tackle. We had a good play there. Now, we trained this slot cross in practice, and as you see, we scored on it. So I want to go ahead and do that again. Try that. And then try getting them right there where they're backing up, and we get the easy TD. Sorry, the guys getting far more. That was it. We just threw a touchdown. I think we could probably beat this team. Here we go. Okay, he's going to put us in again. We're going to audible that one more time. So we can throw two touchdowns to help this team before we go into overtime. And then I'm going to get my drink and I'm going to have full stamina. Got to have them right as soon as they're backing up. But on that play, they decide to come up to him. He's going to return the kick. We're going to need to get it. Anybody else. Okay. 14-7. We had a play. Oh, they got an interception. Yeah. Oh, God. That gives them kind of half the league, guys. I'm because we're clearly not going to come back from this. 21-7. This was like Madden 17. I probably would. We would like to see that game. We actually did come up from this. 14-21. As long as they don't score. We're gonna play them on time. Okay, there you go. There you go. I'm gonna need the coach to put it there. 17. They got the win though. So guys, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna think I'm gonna leave you on the losing record. And then okay, just so you guys know, I'm not playing without you. Our current record is 3-4, and we're not the worst team in the league, because if you look above, there's a 3-5 team, there's a team that's 3-5 again, and a 3-4 team over there, but we're clearly not going to make it to the playoffs, because it looks like we're going to lose our division. I'm not going to get these gloves. Sorry guys, I'm just really disappointed with you all. And then I'll leave you with a fan signing or something. You already know I've worked in more than a year. We're going a lot faster than last time. Here we go. Listen to us. Looking like a lineman out there with this person complete. Let's go, let's go. Wait, okay, we got 25,000. Number 14, as you see, I actually threw a touchdown to him. He's showing us who's boss in this game. I don't think that's my personal best, because I didn't really get to do school. Yeah, that's not a personal best. But we did good. Comment, like, subscribe. It's your boy, Javonte Biles, or JB Elite. Thank you very much.